This is a slideshow about the dengue camp, the dengue disease camp that we undertook from our college, and this was done by the NSS. Incidentally, apart from being the teacher in the Department of Journalism and Mass Communication, I'm also the NSS program officer of my college. So by virtue of being the program officer of my college, we have this adopted slum near Kolkata, Dakshineshwar, and the name of this slum is Nivedita Colony, and we along with the program officers as well as the NSS volunteers, we had been to the adopted slum to spread an awareness campaign on dengue. So in this slide you can see one of my students, one of my NSS volunteers, spreading the bleaching powder on you know, the slum areas, the drains and the dirty areas, so that it cannot infest with mosquitoes and other infecting insects. So this is the picture of one of my volunteers spreading the bleaching powder. She has a mask as well as a gloves on, so that, and this is mandatory nowadays for the NSS volunteers, that if they are doing any sort of relief work for the adopted slums, they have to keep themselves protected. So this is the first slide. Here we can see a number of our volunteers not only spreading bleaching powder, but you know, also giving carbolic acids to the different trees and spraying insecticides to the different trees. Nivedita Colony has always been a hotbed for different kinds of chronic diseases by the children as well as the women who suffer you know, from chronic malnutrition and other types of enteric diseases like dengue, malaria, filaria, encephalitis. So this is actually a part of the awareness campaign where even the inmates of this colony was made aware about you know, the dangers of dengue. So this is the second slide. Here again we can see another one of my volunteers spraying phenyl in this area. Actually this entire slum has been owned previously by the railways, and even the railways do not have enough time to take care of the people of the adopted slum, who have, you know, different kinds of anomalies, and mostly the occupation of these slum inmates are begging, and you know, very small and sundry jobs. So the NSS volunteers under my leadership are doing a great job in spreading phenyl and you know, trying to keep the area clean. This is a poster made by my NSS volunteers, and it's written in Bengali, which says that if you see rainwater clogging any of the drains, you should know that there will be mosquitoes and there will be larvae. So whenever you see contaminated water, whenever you see stored water in some places, you know, in some utensils or in something, so always try to throw that out, so that you know, that place does not become infected with dengue mosquitoes. This is again another poster that has been used in my college premises to make all the students alert about the problems of the impending dengue. And this poster also has been made by my NSS volunteers. So that's it. Thank you very much.